Cerebral Palsy. I really, really want to move forward. I don't know any other comics with disabilities who have really got on national TV and said what they have to say.
Please welcome Mr. Josh Blue. Let him know, Josh Blue.
Hey, how you guys doing? You know, people ask me if I get nervous before coming up on stage. I said, heck no, I got this many people staring at me all day. I was walking downtown, and the drunk tank stopped and picked me up. I was like, uh-oh. I was like, wait a minute here, fellas, there's a misunderstanding. I'm not drunk, I have cerebral palsy. They were like, that's a pretty big word for a drunk ass. I was in there for 7 days. They're like, damn, buddy, what did you drink? Only got 3 minutes. Shut up. Lost the part of my performance, I'd like to inform you, you all are going to hell for laughing at me. Doctor,
well, Josh, everybody loves you, obviously. So what inspired you to do stand-up, of all things?
I didn't think I had a choice, really. What am I going to do? Be a traffic cop? That don't happen.
All right, thank you, Josh. Josh Blue. We're cruising right along.